The real Apollo Crews is here.
The following is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Benue State, Nigeria, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews.
Made a return to NXT, joined the main event scene there, and is doing the best work of his career.
Always had the athleticism, but now he has a drive like never before.
Time for Crews to execute on his vision.
Well, I just hope he can do that without bleeding from his eyes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the People's Champion. It's all due to the power of the Brahma Bull.
And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock.
The Great One has returned to WrestleMania, where he's beaten the likes of Hogan, Austin, and Cena on this grand stage.
Yeah, The Rock has also hosted WrestleMania and even holds the record for the quickest WrestleMania match at 6 seconds.
That's twice as long as you'd last, Saxton.
Excuse me?
A third-generation superstar who honors his family, starting all the way at the top with the High Chief, Peter Maivia.
Without a doubt, furthering his family's legacy in sports entertainment and cementing his own spot on the WWE Mount Rushmore.
His greatness transcends eras in WWE history.
Powered up in the Iron Paradise, Team Bring It is a lifestyle.
The strategic approach in an Ironman match.
You just need to pick up a fall as fast as possible so that your opponent has to play catch-up. If you can't do that, you're going to be fighting an uphill battle the whole way.
By no means is the first fall a guarantee, though. We've seen plenty of big Ironman match comebacks in the past. You cannot get a fall in a match like this.
Ducking out of trouble.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Off the turnbuckles.
What are you going to do?
Take off.
Splash. Is it enough?
Two. No, he pops the shoulder before three.
Just barely, but it counts.
Oh, my gosh.
Corey, in an Extreme Rules match, what do you think is the best winning strategy?
Winning, Cole? In an Extreme Rules match, you basically have to settle for merely surviving.
But to answer your question, I'd say stay tough. Never let your opponent see the toll of this especially violent match is taking on you. If you show weakness, it'll only embolden them to strike harder.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
DDT!
Hoist it up.
All the way.
Whip back into the ring. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
He's prepared to face for that.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
He returns to the ring.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Unleashed might in.
Oh, that's one way for him to get out of it.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Able to get the advantage here.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
He's lost some of his win now.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
He's choking up on that bat. Looking to swing one into the parking lot.
Beautiful enziguri by Apollo.
Hoisted up on their shoulder.
Death Valley Driver.
Uh-oh. Ooh, fought back with an elbow right to the jaw.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here. These two trade encounters, an absolute masterclass.
Mistake made by Cruz.
Attack. Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Top of the suplex. Oh, right to the kidneys. Oh, kick right to the spine.
Hit to the core like that will render you useless. And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
What's your name?